Economics spokesman, who suggested that those around Mr. Farage had turned him into a snarling, thin-skinned, aggressive man, and that there was a danger, he said in this article in the Times, of the party turning into, quotes, an absolutist monarchy or personality cunt, and personality cult.